Here's Dvorak carrying and shooting. Pavlik to save. Rebound up in the air. And off the post and then on the goal line. And Pavlik's got it. Oh, so close by the Reasoner. Nice move by Higgins, and Burmistrov broke his stick. Higgins finds Garrison. And now Bernier, saved by Pavlik again. So Andrew Ladd hands it over to Bergfors. Snaps one off, it hit the post, and then it goes in off the back of Okun. And Atlanta's got the lead, 1-0. The season playing over in Germany. 1 year left on his deal. Weiss with a golden chance, and he puts it home! Panthers answer right back with Hot Weiss tying it.
Top line strikes for the Panthers, a perfectly executed 3-on-2. And Steven Weiss is smoking hot for the Panthers. Thrasher's going to dump it in and then head to the bench. Chip out. And they're late getting back, but you're going to see Frolik drive the middle. That's going to open up the passing lane, but they're tired getting back. A terrible back check.
Play the points. Two deadly offensive weapons, and this is Enstrom shooting, and Bokun the save, rebound. And Ladd couldn't get it past Bokun. Antropov got it to Peverly. And Peverly comes in front, tries to stuff it home, and he does. Power play goal, and the Thrashers are back on top, 2-1. Rich Peverly.
It's an error of exuberance, if you will.
Chance for Peverly, and he goes upstairs and scores on Bokun, his second of the game. It's now 3-1 Atlanta.
That's it for Bokun, I'm sure. He's been beaten three times on the glove side.
Wyman ripped it high. Stillman's pass is picked off. Here comes Peverly, two goals already. Shorthanded on Clemenson, who sticks out the glove and robs him. And Reasoner now breaks in over the line. Reasoner's in front to the backhand. Pavlik with a huge stop. Oh, Reasoner nearly made it a one-goal game. Panthers back home Friday night for Carolina. Here's Higgins, gets the stretch pass. He's in and he scores! Chris Higgins remains hot, and now the Panthers are alive and well down a goal.
I mean, it had more to do with that goal than actually Higgins putting it in.
Here's McCabe firing Pavlik! Hugging the post, is it in? No. McCabe had to stick up, and McCabe is pointing. He wants a replay here.